a quick update on version 3 of the self-balancing robot. I completed the mechanical constructions. The robot now has two fully built robotic arms. Each arm has 4 degrees of freedom with a wrist that can rotate and also a proper gripper that can grab objects. On the software side, I've also added routines that allows the machines to get to a transition from resting state to an active state where it can remain in self-balancing. Let me connect the robot to my device. Now we are connected. I'm going to instruct the robot to get up. Let's get the arm to grab an object. The head of the robot is a Raspberry Pi 3A Plus computer with camera. It's connected through a serial bus to the robotic controller on the body. I've created a simple software to track a color object using OpenCV library. Other minor upgrades to the machines are I've added some infrared distance sensors. You can see there are 2 infrared distance sensors on the lower part of the body. These are used to detect obstacles that is not visible to the camera on the head. Also, I have replaced the original battery pack. Let me just rotate the robot so that we can look at the back. Just reverse. So this is the new battery pack. Is actually made out of 6 pieces of 18650 lithium polymer cells. The cells are connected such that we can obtain 11.1 volts nominal, 4000 mAh of capacities. This small contraption on the side is a battery charger circuit. Inside the battery pack also contains a battery management system circuit board to protect the battery against overheating, short circuit and overload. Finally, the machine also can return back to a resting state. So let me just provide a quick demo. Right, so now the machine is shutting down the motor driver and it is going into a rest mode.